From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Hello and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Megan Torgerson. It's been nearly 7 months since Waterville toddler Ayla Reynolds went missing. Saturday, the $30,000 reward for information about her whereabouts expires. The reward was donated by Waterville businesses. State police say the number of tips went up slightly in the month of June, but none of those leads have panned out. A home in Standish is a total loss after an early morning fire. The fire marshal's office says Standish fire crews were called to 1215 Richville Road at 2:43 Saturday morning. Investigators say when crews arrived, fire was coming out of the breezeway of the home that connects to a barn. Mutual aid from 11 area towns assisted in putting out the fire and were able to get the fire under control in about an hour and a half. No one was home at the time of the fire and no injuries have been reported. Fire officials say the cause does not appear to be suspicious. A crash in Warren required two life flights, and the Knox County Sheriff's Office is investigating. Deputy Chief Tim Carroll says the crash involving a motorcycle and a pickup truck happened on Route 1 near North Pond Road this afternoon. Carroll says that the motorcycle struck the left rear of the truck for an unknown reason. The motorcyclist, 75-year-old Richard Connell, and his wife were thrown from the bike. Both were taken by life flight to the hospital with serious injuries. The driver of the truck, a 17-year-old boy, was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. Megan Torgerson. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great evening.